say that the background noise is going to be the chair because it's really squeaky. Every time I move, like the tiniest bit, it makes noise. And also, I'm at my boyfriend's, and the mini fridge is under the desk and it is so loud. So I can't just turn it off, obviously. So hopefully it's not too annoying, but I think that's all I have to say. So yeah, I'm just gonna put the main cover on and get started. Also, the lights are like up there, but I feel like you can't see my eyes right because they're not like in front of me, so I don't know. I don't have my glasses on though, so it could just be that. But also, it's really warm in here and the window's open, but I don't think there'll be much like traffic because it's like midnight right now. And my nails, they're on their last legs, like these two. This one fell off. These two are coming off. And I'm really excited for them to be off because, like, I know they're coming off because it's like the back part there. When I run my fingers through my hair, it is like stuck in there. So it's lifting in the back. So it shouldn't be too long until they come off. But I'm so over it. I like them when they're like on, but I keep hitting them and it's so painful. But yeah. And also the chair, I probably could have raised it, but it was really hard to get my phone, like the camera, to be level, so the mic's just a lot higher up than me. So it's kinda awkward to like reach up. But it's okay. And I think Sunday's video is gonna be with my boyfriend. I'm gonna get to do ASMR for the first time. I think that's what it'll be. I have like other ideas that I wanna do, but I think him trying it should be first. It was supposed to be today, but he's tired and there's not enough chairs in his room. And also, we don't have like, I never thought of triggers. I feel like I've talked so much, but I'm gonna try and not talk because I know these videos are meant to be really calm and relaxing, so I'm just gonna be quiet and you can just relax. mind game. And then my boyfriend was like, "You don't know anything about the game. Your teammates are gonna hate you." So, and I watched a lot of YouTube, so I'm ready. I think I know enough about the game to play. But yeah, I don't know why, but I just randomly decided that I wanted to play Valorant. So that's my thing right now. And I also want my new thing to be cycling. Like, I don't know where that came from either, but I just really want to cycle, but not like mountain bike cycling, like off track kind of thing. Like, I just want to cycle around, like around the town. Also, yeah, cars. There shouldn't be too many though, because it's so late. But yeah, the window's open because it's really warm. Face is so dark. The light is so bright though. Both of them. Saw my bracelet off to the side, and I wanted to show you. I think it's so cute. I got it in Rome in some random shop near the, I forgot where we were. Yeah, I have no idea, but some shop near some tourist attraction. It's really cute. I don't think it focused very well, but it's just pink. And I love it. I had a butterfly on it, and that fell off like the day I got it. But I think it's, I don't like care. The butterfly was random. I like it like this. Also, when I was doing that, I don't know if you can hear it, but I could hear voices outside. Hopefully, they stay quiet though. And I think for the rest of this, I'm gonna be quiet. I want this to be like more than 20 minutes, and right now it's been like 13 and a half. But the last thing that I think I wanna say is, I get like a request for a video, I put it in my notes, but I just haven't done any of them. Like, I think there's like four now, and I've just not done any yet. is like they're in my nose, you know? I just, when I'm like, oh my god, I need to film, it's always last minute, and I just default to something that I do all the day. But I can't even think of them all. One is face brushing, which I want to do that, but I don't have many brushes. That's the only reason that I haven't done it. And one is like up close whispering, like gut. And the only reason I haven't done that is because I don't know what to say for all video of whispering. And there's two more. One was tapping. No, one was like finger, like clicking or something. They gave like instructions, which was awesome because sometimes I get really confused on what they mean. But I can't think of what the last one was. I'll try and think. Or if you do request, then I don't just say that I'm gonna do it and lie. I just write it down and then forget. But I think for the up close whispering one, I'll just do like song lyrics, maybe. Thank you. this lip gloss like a week ago. I don't know if I mentioned it yet. I could have. I don't know. But it is so... I don't even know if it's going to pick up. But you can. I think you can see how sparkly it is. Like, I don't even remember this. Because I go through phases of lip gloss. And if you've watched any of my makeup videos, well, more than one of them at least, you would know that I went through the phase of this auditory lip gloss. But like, this is like a detour, but like, it is so pretty. And I don't think it's gonna focus, but like, because I won't get it to sit right, but like, it's like glittery. You can kind of see it when I move my head, but I love it. I'll do this, but yeah, like, it's so nice, and it's like, I think all the Dior lip glosses I have, I think all the lip maximizer ones at least. Oh no, please sit. I think all the lip maximizer ones are like minty, and I love it. It's just, they smell good, they feel good, they look really good. But yeah, I was so happy when I found it, because it's just, like, yeah, you can, like, how sparkly it is. It's, lip maximizer in the shade, I don't know, I have no idea. They like don't have the shades on their things. It's so weird. But it says number 10 on it. I don't know if that means anything though. Cause I don't think they label their shades like that. So yeah, I have no idea. But it is the lip maximizer, and it's sparkly and it's pink. So that helps if you're interested, even though you came here for my scrunching. So I don't know if you will be, but yeah, I love it. The Dior lip glosses are my favorite. And now I will be quiet. suggestions, you can comment.